can name them actually. Just say the name as we move it, and then we'll get you to do like a slow drill after that.
Kurulunga. Tente di Chingaro. Mezza porti di ferro. Mezza porti di ferro. Tutte porti di ferro. Kurulunga. Idana. Vanessa.
Anyway.
Bicorno. Longa. Finestra, Didana, Frontale, Breve, Breve, Frontale, Corona.
Alright, now let's just see you flow through them. Strikes of the sword, and can you demonstrate them?
Pendente mandrino. Pendente reverse. Sotana mandrino. Sotana reverse. Mezzano mandrino. Mezzano reverse. A little bit of thrust.
Good. Can you do some sort of drill that moves through all the cuts, please?
I can.
Both sides.
go either to your right or your left. So that people don't have to scream.
Thank you, Cal. Okay. So we're going to move on to some plays. First of all, demonstrate a largo cover, please. What, and tell us what we mean.
Largo cover is when you attack at a distance, you're going to step off the line as you strike.
Okay, let's see the strike.
Okay.
Okay, then if you wanted, if I wanted to see a straddle, what would be the difference?
I would be stepping in.
And then what's the difference between the two of you at that point?
Between the two of us?
So, how are you different in relation to him this time compared to on the lark?
And this, we have equal amount of time to do the next play. Whereas if he attacks me in Largo, he attacks me in time of foot, I'm able to defend myself in time of hand. So I have the advantage in time. When we're in Largo, both of us have the exact same time opportunity to make the next play.
This is right. This is what?
This is Largo. This is Strip.
Okay. Let's see some Largo plays. So he's not wearing a mask?
Yes.
Don't stop in his face.
Yeah. You give me an identity, please. This is first play. You need a true edge deflect. Take a center. If you would press through, sir. Again. Next, as I push through, you would move to frontalicals. If you would give me a pendant strike.
Sit down again.
Yep. If you would give me a thrust, please. Another? Oh, you give me a thrust and then defend yourself when I go to move. Strike my leg. I believe those are all the plays I know from.
Can you show the one where you leave with a mezzani?
I have not.
Do you know what counter to that play?
Yes, I do.
So let's see your strato place then.
Okay. You would push through? Again? Okay. If you would push through on this one as well. Okay, now, this one I'll take a second. same thing again. One more time. I gain the center, and I have pressure, I'll disarm from this side.
Okay. So please get a sip of water if you need it, get your gear on, okay? And get yourself ready up to 10.